New Yorkers have a right to know when a violent offender moves next door, putting their lives in danger, potentially. You know, we've had the sex offenders registry now for a number of years, and that's worked well in terms of making our community safer. That's why I say we need a similar registry for violent offenders. You know, that's why I'm a co-sponsor of the Domestic Violence Protection Act, otherwise known as Brittany's Law. Brittany was a 12-year-old young girl from Geneva, New York, who was killed by her mother's boyfriend. The mother had no idea that the man that she had become involved in had been convicted of a violent crime, and that it cost her daughter's life, young Brittany. This legislation would require that those who have been convicted of a violent crime, once they leave prison, would have to sign up with this registry, be required to do so, so that the public would know their whereabouts and be able to keep track of them. This, by making this information available, we're going to make our communities safer. This legislation has passed the Senate 5 times now, and we need to make sure that the Assembly, at long last, enacts this type of legislation. You know, knowledge is power, and I want to put the power in the hands of the public and weaken our criminals with violent backgrounds who only make our communities unsafe and make tragedies occur, such as what happened to young Brittany. Brittany's Law will make our communities safer, and I'm proud to be not only a supporter, but a co-sponsor of this measure.